Birdlife Malta raptor camps have two objectives. Malta is a really important site for migration. You've got birds following three routes, the west via Gibraltar, east via the Bosphorus, and then you've got them following the central European African flyway via Italy, Sicily, and then many birds then follow the Malta routes. They go over Malta and on to Africa. So what we're doing here is trying to count the number of migrants that are passing through to have a look at the importance of Malta in terms of migration, and also to monitor on a year-by-year basis any changes in populations that we're seeing. We're particularly interested in raptors, of course, so hence the raptor camp. So we're monitoring, collecting data on raptor migration. Now, illegal hunting is a big issue in Malta. Unfortunately, it's a widespread problem, and in particular on protected species, namely chiefly raptors, but also other birds like bee-eaters, swallows, swifts, I mean, anything really, anything that's protected. Our Birdlife Malta Raptor Camp participants are actually in these really key migratory hotspots where we can also keep an eye on what the hunters are up to.